Hello friends, welcome to Cold Coffee. Myself Aspo. Here we are going to discuss about the Payment of Gratuity Act 1972. This act, actually in the initial stage, it was given by the Tata Consultancy for their employees. To encourage their employees, they have been given this gratuity. Later, government felt like a scheme will encourage the employees that an employee can stick into a particular concern for more than 5 years. If they have been more dedicated to the particular concern, they will get the gratuity. So they have been framed as a law and they have been enacted and released it on 1972. Applicability: every factory, mines, oil fields, plantation, ports, railway company, shop, establishment or education institutions employing 10 or more persons. Wages for calculation: 15 days wages for every year as if the month comprises of 26 days at the last drawn wages. Calculation: piece rated employee, 15 days wages for every completed year on an average of 3 month wages. Calculation: seasonal employees, 7 days wages for every completed year of service. Whom are all considered in this payment of gratuity? All employees irrespective of status or salary. Qualification period on rendering of 5 years service, either termination, resignation or retirement. Entitlement on completion of 5 years service except in case of death or disablement. Nominations to be obtained by the employer after expiry of 1 year's service in form of. Maximum ceiling amount for the payment of gratuity is currently 20 lakhs. Actually, when the initial stage in 1994, it was around 1 lakh. Then it had been raised to 2.5 lakhs in 1997, 3.5 lakhs in 1998. Like various amendments was there. Currently, the maximum slab is 20 lakhs. Mode of payment: cash or if so desired by bank draft or check. Recovery of gratuity: to apply within 30 days in form 1 when not paid within 30 days. Fortified of gratuity on termination of any employee for any disorderly behavior, wholly or partially, for willfully causing loss, destruction of the property, etc. If an employee violates this law, means there will be some penalties. You are having a look on that. If you felt this information helpful for you, means just give a like and share it with your friends. Do subscribe. If you need any other kind of information, means just kindly drop in the comments. Thank you, friends.